I've been away from Jesus because I'm not safe. I make myself have a wall between me, and then I try to escape, but I can't. And then I ask Jesus for forgiveness, and then I get saved, and then I am one of the Jesus followers, so I can escape this place of the devil. Then I can praise Jesus all the time, and then I will try my hardest to help others, and then people believe more into Jesus. I try to escape without Jesus. Then when I escape with Jesus, I feel happy in my life. Happy in my life. Happy in my life. I want to help others. I want to help others. I want to help others to get saved. To get saved. So can I get people to be safe? So can I get people to be safe? So can I get people to be saved? This time I'm gonna get people saved. Get people saved. Get people saved. This time I'm gonna get people saved. Get people saved. Get people safe. If you have something going on, you can always ask Jesus to help you. 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 This is my way of saying to get healed by Jesus. Get saved by Jesus. So please, get saved by Jesus. I was trapped in this whole place too. And then when I got saved, I got this feeling in my bones that I was done. But then I wasn't. I got saved. And then I broke down the wall of that was between me and Jesus. So, and then I built a wall against the devil. So if you get saved, you can see Jesus. See Jesus. Have Jesus in your heart. Have Jesus in your heart today. Today. Guys, if you want to be saved, do this for him. Okay. Dear Jesus, please help these people that are not saved, and then ask for them, and then let them ask for forgiveness. In Jesus' name, amen. So if you did that prayer, good job. And then go to church. It's really good. It's very fun as well. Even if you're a kid, they have kid church. Some of them do. But still, it's so much fun. Please get saved. Please get saved. Save, 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 save. Save, 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 save. Get saved today.